like a Hellcat.
Now we're in the boot. Let's look at everything. Because what I just said was, we are in the car. Stereo's bugging out like crazy at the moment. It's a pain in the ass. I'm going to play Hysteria by Def Leppard. I'm not going to play it. Of course, I'm not going to get the YouTube crap. And if I play a second of that, probably. Play some Justin Timberlake. You'll see how much it vibrates. Again, I'm not turning this up all the way because I've replaced the woofers in there. Shakes the mirror like crazy, look. This is an example of what my mirror does. Again, I'm not cranking these up all the way. Let's see how much it vibrates. Outside windows. And in my heart somewhere, I wanna go there. Still I don't go there. Everybody says say something. I don't wanna get caught up in everybody, but I can't help myself. Yeah, I wish so badly it was away with me. It was away with me. So yeah. These are two. And the amp also comes with a little knob. So I could just grab it. So I don't have to turn the subs up or down from the amp. And it's in the front of my car. I could just grab it and turn a little knob. So now I'm actually using the microphone on my S7 Edge. This is not an S7 Edge. I wish it was, but still, let's hear these good subs. These are brilliant. You'll like the sound. Let's go on to my this bit. Are you drunk or not? This one has a lot of bass. That bit of the car. So I'm gonna take the bed out. I think it's gonna stop when I unplug it. Yes it is. It's got my beauty bed and it's got my mum's stupid beauty, ugly ass beauty bed. So now I'm gonna bring the subs to the boot and shut the door carefully so I don't squish the subs into bits because I just bought them. So here they are in the boot. Now let's shut it. I think it might. Now. I've got 12s in the boot. Let's go inside with them and I'll show you how they look. Describe my driver. My mum's my driver. My mum's a driver. Oh, see Slipknot. But yeah. Here they are. First, listen to the cones. They are bassy. I've got a lot of the comments on.
It's firing.
Oh, love. So, yeah. We're going in with them right now. So yeah, hope you liked this video. I hope you give it a big thumbs up and like it. And if you like it already, subscribe. To my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye. And see you in the next clip. Right, I'm back in the house. Got the subs in. Oh. I did a big video showing them in the boot and then the back seat. So yeah, these are the subs. These are going straight back into the car. Sunday, I think. Yes, Sunday. Won't it? Right. So yeah, who's going to drop me off tomorrow? Mum, who's going to drop me off tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Saturday.
And I'll have to do it when Mum gets home, the video, so stay tuned for that. And don't blow speakers. Bye. And that's where the bass is coming from, and the mids. And hi, where are the mums? Okay. System right there. You should see it. The flex was ridiculous on them. Like, if I'd brought the GoPro, you could have seen the last bit of it. So now let's take them out and put them back in the house. Ready for it to be in the next video. Alright, so why farm my dumbest idea yet? Let's stick the fly subs into the back of the car. These things are insanely loud in the car. Because in the small airspace, they could probably take 350 watts RMS, no form load, which should be ample for these subs, although they could take 350 watts RMS in the car, because in the small airspace, they could probably be bigger than they do in the big bedroom. So, today I'll start these fly subs into my car, and this camera's been bugging out like crazy. So, that right there is bugging me. Hang on. Jake's in his 20s, so yeah, let's... I'm actually going to play some songs. Who are the members of NSYNC?
The members of NSYNC include Justin Timberlake, JC Chasers, Lance Bass, and two others.
Okay, Google. Text. Text.
Who do you want to text?
Craig Sullivan.
Sorry, who do you want to text?
Jazzy Hill.
I didn't catch that. Tell me just the first name.
Jazzy.
Since I'm having trouble understanding, you might want to try again when it's safe to use your screen.
I'll do it myself then. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Kiss Cube. Alright. Kiss Cube. Queued up, so now let's play some anthems that I love. Let's find Kerrang Radio. Let's play some Kerrang. So,
Yeah, do you hear them?
have a low cut cell on my mic right now. I can still see it's peeking in. The flex is awesome. Listen to the bass. Thanks for watching, bye. Alright, so I'm back in my mum's car. Guys, it's your boy Jake Solomon back here again. And today I got a subwoofer review for you. It's my Fly Subs. It's the Underground series. I'll show you. Really? Not in the boot. And today, they're in the back seat of the car here. I'll show you them. These are the subs in the boot. They are the Fly Dual 18s. I can't pull them out anymore because I've got them. And I got all my cables and stuff hooked up. So yeah, I know. Motor's doing stuff in here that is not related to speakers whatsoever, so those videos will be next. I've got the skip up. Any substance, so basically they fit in your boot, that's right. And let's hop into my mum's car and look at the stuff we're powering it with, the good stuff. The reason I had to come in from here because of idiot parking. So, alright, it's still hooked up. Now let's look at the stereo. Right, we're in the car again. Got my camera this time, so now I can show you the whole system. What I'm using is a Mercedes-Benz screen. Works really well. Let's go to the bass. I love using this Bluetooth feature, and I can do it straight from my phone. Put it on charge here.